Hi, this is Mel Wolverson from IT Training at the University of Missouri. Today I want to cover how to trace an image in Illustrator so that it becomes a vector file. And I have to warn you, if you have a more complicated photograph, then you might end up with a larger vector file than your original photograph. That's just because there's so much detail there. So what we're going to do with this photograph is I'm going to come up to where the image trace list is, and I'm going to choose high fidelity photo, and this usually works for most photos. Basically, this box is warning me that this is a large image and it may take a while for this process to go through. Are you sure you want to do it? I'm just going to go ahead and say okay, and now I'm going to have to wait for this process to finish. Okay, so now we have our tracing result. I'm going to go ahead and expand it using the same expand button I hit earlier for the letter. You can see that when I expand the graphic, it becomes much more complicated. Everything is an individual item. If I deselect it, you can see it still looks like a photo, although some of the edges are a little bit vectorized. I can click on each individual item of the castle of Memorial Union. It makes changing artwork and changing images much, much easier. It also means that I can make this picture overall larger than it was before, without losing sharpness. This has been Mel Wolverson with IT Training at the University of Missouri. Click subscribe or one of our other videos to check out more of our content. Thanks.